A builder accused of taking money from clients and never finishing the work will have to wait longer for his day in court. A pretrial hearing held this morning for Juan Carlos Carranza, the owner of Newmark Custom Homes. He was indicted earlier this year with knowingly and intentionally taking money out of construction loans and not building homes. The indictment names eight victims. His next hearing is set for December 9th.